How to install a thermal transfer printer.
It's easy. Let me teach you. Open the printer cover. Load the ribbon through the spool onto the printer. Then install the ribbon rear. Attach the ribbon to the rear. Ribbon is installed. Then pass the label paper through the spool. Install it on the printer. Pass the label through the platen, slot and sensor. Close the printer cover. The printer is installed.